Synopsis: Blind boy Takuma Hiro's just recently moved to a small town in the country. The town's favorite pastime is mercilessly tormenting this young girl named Hayami Kurinata for no real goddamn reason. This being an anime, Takuma manages to get the younger generation to cool off Hayami. Then it rains and something incredibly stupid happens. There's also this fairy girl in it, but I forget why.